I remember this copper and concrete jewelry stand being a huge hit on my channel, so I'm really excited to kind of be reliving it right now. So you're going to want to go ahead and get a couple of copper pipe pieces along with some concrete and a mold that you're going to be using for your concrete. So I just used some simple concrete mix. You guys all know that I basically suggest the pre-sifted one that comes in the 10-pound bucket. Back then though, when I was creating this project, I did not know about that. So now I do. I highly suggest that one. I went ahead and mixed up some concrete, poured it in the bottom of an oatmeal container, and then went ahead and placed one of my probably about 8-inch tall copper pipes on the inside there. You're going to want to go ahead and let that dry fully overnight so you have a nice base for your jewelry stand. The great thing about concrete is it's pretty heavy, so it's going to weight it down and allow you to apply really whatever you want to the stand. So I'm going to go ahead and just use E6000 to kind of conjoin the copper pipes together, but I went ahead and kind of placed this little T-shaped joint right there, and then I also added some E6000 on the inside to place in one of my copper pipes as well, which is going to be the crossbar. Just let this cure for a couple of hours to the next day, and that finishes off your jewelry stand.